Our gloomy days finally over for Bollywood actress Riya Chakraborty. The most asked question recently in the Bollywood industry was if Riya Chakraborty is part of Chehre or not. And finally the answer is here as the trailer of the movie Chehre got released recently. Bollywood actress Riya Chakraborty got spotted in the trailer of Chehre. Riya Chakraborty's appearance was a blink and misses one in the trailer, but still it cleared all the air regarding her presence in the movie. Now it is clear that Riya Chakraborty is present in the movie Chehre and it was just the maker's plan for promotion. Recently, a source close to the makers of the movie has revealed that Rumi Jafri and the producers always supported Riya Chakraborty. Now, her scenes have been edited from the movie and the screen time of Riya in Chehre has remained the same. The makers have decided to keep all her scenes in the movie and they have even decided to include Riya in promotional events. Yes, though the makers removed her face from the posters of the movie, they are ready to include her during promotions. Reports are suggesting that it was the makers' decision to hide Riya until the trailer release. It was due to avoid any kind of negativity and to create hype around the movie. When Riya Chakraborty's face got removed from the poster, everyone believed that her role got chopped until the trailer got released. On the other hand, Riya Chakraborty's bail given by the High Court got recently challenged by the NCB officials. The Supreme Court has held the hearing of the case recently and told NCB to challenge the High Court's orders, not the petitions. Are you excited to see Riya Chakraborty's performance in Imran Hashmi and Amitabh Bachchan starrer Chehre? Let us know your thought in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates.